Thanks for checking out this video. So this is the announcement for the next watch party movie. And this one is for Christina Arntz, our group member who shows up to all these watch parties and we have a great time with, which we do have a nice little tight-knit group, but you are all invited. It is open to the public through Scener. You just have to have a Scener account, Google Chrome, the Scener extension. Oh, and by the way, the Scener account is free to do. Find me on there as Carlton Malibu. You can just go to Scener.com/Carlton Malibu, CARLTONMALIBU, just like it sounds. And yeah, and you just need to have a Shudder account in addition, and you'll be able to do it. So it's going to be on Saturday, the 19th of June at 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. And we will be watching the film Patchwork, which is a horror comedy. And I just saw recently, I think it's from 2015. I just saw it recently. It is a low budget affair, but for how low budget it is, they did a really good job with it. It is heavily influenced by Reanimator. So if that sounds interesting to you, you'll probably have a relatively good time with it. I think it's got some good wit to it. I think it's a very interesting concept, and they pull things off well. It's a good time, and I'm excited to watch it with the crew. But like I said, everyone is invited, so if you want to show up, go ahead. Once again, we're watching Patchwork through Shudder and Scener, and that will be Saturday, June 19th at 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. I usually open the theater room up about 10 minutes early or so, so you can try and jump in early if you want. And then we also just do analysis about the film, talk about our feelings on the film, and while the film's playing, we kind of point things out from like a film analysis standpoint, or just kind of opinions, or making jokes, or, you know, anything like that. So it's just like hanging out with friends, because we are friends at this point, all of us. It's like a book club for horror movies, and that's an awesome thing. But thanks for checking this out. Hopefully you show up, and until next time, keep it brutal.